bitch!
The blend, dude.
Hey, what up?
One thing I love,
what's
the
up?
Band, get him up.
How's it hanging, bro?
You ever smoke that icky icky?
Yeah, that's the shit.
Have a good day.
Till the next time, my man.
Damn. Hey, what you doing? Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmett bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn. Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you
Let
waiting for?
Let it go.
Look. Get in, fool. Where is this old motherfucker? Where in the hell is he?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You always right. That's my homie, Mr. Right.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Who can't?
Whatever.
Thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying, crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving you.
I hope you're having a fun and reproductive night out there. I am literally longing for a man.
She was called the Scarlet Woman by the people who would go to church but left me in the streets. With no
the broken cowboy is like a dog. You gotta put him down. That's what happened to all my husbands. As soon as you cry, you're out.
She found me outside one Sunday morning, begging money from a man I didn't know.
Let's storm the place.
Hold up. Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style. Right. Come out, you old bastard!
Shut up!
He can't stop me, you buster car! Okay, fool, in you go. I'll keep watch.
Thank you.
Keep it coming, CJ. What I tell y'all? He making a killing. You a natural housebreaker, homie. There's plenty more in there, homie. Take him for everything you can get. right, now we straight. LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard family turf we could use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Ryder, man, you gotta give up them sticks.
What? Man, I give up the water if you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, homie.
Buster?
Forget it.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you gonna wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again.
Man, this is childish.
And I ain't talking to you no more, fool.
We'll make your face as tight as a drum. We'll suck fat out of your body with an industrial pump. Increase your confidence with fake breasts to ensure people know what you're all about. For the more adventurous, wanna try an extra nose or three breasts? You know how much men like breasts. Can you imagine how wild they'll go for udders?
My wife was complaining that she did all the work. Carried the baby for 9 months, had painful labor. It's not fair to her my nipples are useless. That's why I had Creative Plastics.
Goddamn piss swimmer!
You see, I told you. Simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes. Just think about what I said.